Off the coast of Brazil lies a small island wrapped in mystery and fear. A place that feels like it was plucked straight from a legend or nightmare. Its name is Ilha da Queimada Grande, but most know it by a more chilling name, the Snake Island. On this island, thousands of the deadliest snakes on Earth rule the land. Their venom is so potent it can melt flesh and kill in mere hours. But how did this isolated island become a haven for such lethal creatures? And what makes it so dangerous that even setting foot on its shores is forbidden by law? In this video, we'll uncover the spine-tingling secrets of Snake Island, explore how it became a paradise for serpents, and delve into the fascinating science behind the venom that makes these snakes so deadly. Ilha da Queimada Grande, or Snake Island, is a small and isolated island off the coast of Brazil, measuring just about 43 hectares or 106 acres. Despite its relatively small size, it is home to thousands of golden lancehead vipers, one of the deadliest snake species in the world. From above, the island looks like a lush green speck in the vast ocean, small but brimming with life. Life that is far more dangerous than most would expect. This island is completely isolated with no permanent human residents. Its dense vegetation, rocky shores, and hidden dangers have made it a place few have dared to set foot on. Because of the danger, the Brazilian government has made Snake Island off limits to everyone, except for researchers and the occasional maintenance crew for the lighthouse. This strict rule isn't just to protect people from the snakes, it's also to protect the snakes themselves. The golden lancehead vipers are critically endangered, and the island's fragile ecosystem needs to be preserved. But how did this island become so deadly? To understand that, we need to look back in time and explore how Snake Island came to be the snake-filled nightmare it is today. While legends claim pirates once hid treasure on the island and left behind deadly snakes, the truth is quite different. The golden lancehead vipers, which now rule the island, didn't arrive with pirates, they evolved right there. Around 11,000 years ago, Snake Island was actually part of the Brazilian mainland, completely free of snakes. But as the Ice Age ended, rising sea levels slowly began to separate the island from the mainland. This sudden isolation trapped a small group of snakes, which became the island's first inhabitants. With no way to escape, the vipers were left to adapt to their new environment. Over time, this isolated population evolved unique characteristics that made them far deadlier than their mainland relatives. With no ground predators to threaten them, the snakes quickly became the island's dominant species. But life on this isolated patch of land came with its own challenges. Their primary prey became migratory birds that stopped on the island to rest. Unlike slow-moving ground prey, birds could escape quickly, forcing the snakes to evolve new ways to hunt. Over thousands of years, the golden lancehead vipers underwent dramatic evolutionary changes that made them more efficient hunters and ultimately far deadlier. One of their most remarkable adaptations was the potency of their venom. Their venom became 5 times stronger than that of their mainland relatives, designed to kill birds almost instantly. This was crucial. If a bird managed to take off after being bitten, the snake would lose its meal entirely. But that's not all. The vipers also developed lighter, more agile bodies, perfectly suited for climbing trees and navigating the dense forest to ambush prey. These traits allowed them to thrive in an environment where food was scarce and hard to catch. These adaptations, together with the isolation of their island, played a major role in their rapid population growth. Without natural predators or competitors for food, their numbers exploded. Today, there are an estimated 2,000 to 4,000 snakes on the island, with up to one snake per square meter of land, making Snake Island one of the most densely populated areas of venomous snakes in the world. This explosion in population only helped to solidify the viper's dominance over the island. The rapid population explosion of golden lancehead vipers only made Snake Island even more dangerous, turning it into a venomous snake-infested nightmare. But what if you were unfortunate enough to cross paths with one of these deadly creatures? What would happen if you were bitten? Imagine trekking through the dense, humid jungle of Snake Island, the sounds of nature surrounding you. Suddenly, a sharp, searing pain shoots through your leg, You look down and see the unmistakable mark of a golden lancehead viper sinking its fangs into your skin. The venom begins its deadly work almost immediately, and you're left wondering what's coming next. First comes the pain, a burning sensation that spreads rapidly through your body. The venom is a complex mix of toxins designed to break down tissue and blood. It prevents clotting, triggering internal bleeding. Within minutes, you might feel dizzy, nauseous, and weak as your blood struggles to clot. Bruising begins to appear, and blood might pool under your skin. If you're unlucky, the tissue around the bite starts to rot, leaving your skin discolored and decaying. The venom doesn't just cause pain, it attacks your body, and things quickly spiral out of control. Blood pressure drops, muscles become paralyzed, and your breathing becomes labored, signaling your body's slow shutdown. Without immediate medical help, the venom's effect is deadly. If you somehow survive long enough to receive medical attention, swift intervention, such as the administration of anti-venom, can reverse some of the damage. The anti-venom neutralizes the toxins and stops them from spreading. The key is that the quicker it's administered, the better your chances of recovery. In addition to the anti-venom, doctors may need to provide blood transfusions, assist with breathing, and monitor vital signs to stabilize your condition. Even with prompt treatment, recovery can be slow, and some people may face lasting effects, such as tissue damage or nerve issues. Time is crucial when it comes to surviving a golden lancehead bite, making rapid action and access to medical care essential to overcoming this deadly encounter. While the golden lancehead viper may seem like a creature to fear, it plays an essential role in maintaining the delicate balance of its ecosystem. Despite its danger, protecting these snakes is critical to the health of the environment. Picture the dense, vibrant jungle of Snake Island, teeming with life. Birds, small mammals, and a variety of other creatures all play their part in the food chain, and the golden lancehead viper is no exception. As a top predator, it helps regulate populations of migratory birds and small animals, preventing any one species from becoming too dominant. Without the snake, this balance would be disrupted, leading to potential overpopulation, resource shortages, and an unhealthy ecosystem. To ensure the survival of both the golden lancehead viper and the island's fragile ecosystem, conservation efforts are already in motion. Researchers and conservationists are studying the snakes to better understand their behavior, role in the environment, and how to protect their habitat. These efforts are not just about preserving the viper itself, but also about protecting the unique ecosystem that relies on its presence. By safeguarding the golden lancehead, we are, in turn, preserving a whole web of life on the island, one that is integral to the planet's biodiversity. In the end, the snake's presence is a testament to the importance of biodiversity and the need for careful stewardship of our natural world. Snake Island is not just a deadly place. It's a remarkable story of nature's resilience and the incredible adaptability of life. The golden lancehead viper's rise, its evolution, and its vital role in the ecosystem remind us how fascinating and sometimes dangerous our world can be. It's a true testament to survival and balance in the wild. But even in its deadly beauty, Snake Island is a wonder of nature, a place where evolution and isolation have created an ecosystem unlike any other. So, the question remains, would you dare to step onto Snake Island and explore its secrets firsthand? Or is this adventure one that's better left to the imagination? The island's haunting environment will always be there, waiting for the brave or the curious to challenge and explore it. Thanks for venturing with us into the deadly and fascinating world of Snake Island. If you enjoyed exploring interesting stories with us, don't forget to hit that subscribe button. What topics do you want us to dive into next? Let us know in the comments. Join us as we get animated about science here at Animated Science.